YouTube, Cheap Survival, I'll come back at you again with another video. Today I got the review of my new Mora. The companion, carbon steel, made in Sweden. Of course, it's Mora. When I got this from Matt, it did have a coating but it started to wear, so I just took it off. Got the specs, open. Carbon steel blade, rubber handle, blade thickness, get this closer. Blade thickness, 2.5 millimeters, I'm guessing. Blade length, 104 millimeters. Total length, 218. Net weight, I think that's supposed to be 0.1100 kilograms or something like that. There we go. Yeah. Awesome knife. I love it. I use it for everything in my shop now. See, the coating on this is starting to come off as well. I said, been using it a lot. If I could get a close up on that, camera would focus. Ah, there it is. In Sweden, carbon steel blade. Pretty sweet knife. Like it. Doesn't follow the sheaths. Doesn't rattle, nothing. Kinda gotta pull it. Very tough belt clip. It does not fall off. In fact, it doesn't even want to come off half the time. Which is why when I'm working it, I used to keep it like this on my front pants pocket. Just because it doesn't like to come off my belt. I have a big belt. It takes up all the room. I'm not sure what this part's for, but guessing to attach something or attach it to something. Yeah, just wanted to do this real quick little review on the Mora Companion carbon steel. I'll probably get the stainless steel and maybe a couple others just to have. Love this knife. Thank you again, Matt, for trading it to me. It's been Cheap Survival. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Over and out.